right? Because we got to learn how to turn. So consider this line of dance again. We're going to do the side close as we've been doing, but now we're going to turn halfway around in the three and. All right? Now, it's really hard to do this at a dead stop. All right? So we're going to do the side together turn, and notice that we're halfway around, sort of. All right? Now, so we're going to work on that again.
It's really hard to do slow.
It's really hard to do slow, okay? Now, I'm going to do a side together, and then as she turns, she's going to step between my feet. Side, close, turn. Notice where her foot is. And if we hadn't stopped here, we would have gone around to face as we step. This foot now becomes a side. All right? So again, if I do it continuously, it's much easier. Side, close, she steps through. Side, close, I step through. Side, close, she steps through. Side, close, I step through. All right? Now, gentlemen and ladies, when you're doing this, you need to do this together. Turning two steps don't happen if you're not together. All right? Notice that our frame, our shoulders are this way or not this way. You can't do it this way. It's impossible. All right? So our shoulders are together. We're doing a side close. So we're going to do this. And I'm stepping a little further ahead of her as we do it. Side close turn. Side close turn. Again, you have to be on your toes as you're doing it. So, all right. So, for the video, side, close, turn, side, close, turn, side, close, turn. Notice the sides are down line of dance. Side, close, turn, side, close, turn. The first time you do it, you're not going to get all the way around.
Guaranteed.
Don't worry about it. For right now, you don't have to. So, here's what I'd like you to do. Get with your partner. And we're going to do the two turning. And we're going to end it up with a twirl to walk to. So, ladies, you're going to twirl onto the lead hand. Men, you have an easy job. You get to go one, two, three, four. All right. Ladies, you get to do a twirl, two, three, four. All right. Ladies, or I should say, first of all, gentlemen, on any twirl, as I said in square dance class, this hand is a skyhook, it is not a crank. So therefore, as the lady moves down the line of dance, she's on her own for where she's going, but this is helping, giving her some place to twirl around. Okay? To me, that's an extremely important concept. It's your left hand, gentlemen, and it's a place for her. If she loses her balance, she may grab your hand, but you never grab hers. All right? So what we did there, let me back up over here. We did two forward, and we did two turning. Two, turn, side, close, turn, twirl, two, three, four. And we can do something else afterwards. All right, so with your partner.
Notice, ladies, that was.
You can dance these turning things by yourself, but you end up not being able to dance with a partner very well if you do it by yourself all the time. So one of the things, if you watch, I'm going to do it by myself for a second, because I want you to see, gentlemen have the biggest problem with this because of the third step, all right? I'm going to do a side, close, turn, side, close, turn. sign, close, turn, sign, close, turn. Notice that as I was doing that, the left heel goes back, the right foot goes forward. The left heel goes back, the right foot goes forward. Now, if I'm dancing the ladies part, I'm going to do a side close, the right goes back. All right, delete that.
That is safe
side
for posterity.
Close forward, side close back. Side close forward, side close back. Now that was a...
It's essentially what the guys are doing, but you're starting...
So, you start up here, dear, and do it right because you'll do it right. All right, go that way. Side close turn, side close turn, side close turn, side close turn. Now, I want you to know that when that step forward is, that's the one where you're stepping between. So, if we do it together, watch her foot on the third count, the quick, quick, slow. Side, close, turn, my turn now, her turn now, my turn now. Okay? That little turn and that stepping through is the most important thing you can do.
Also, for the ladies, on the second step, the second turn, you're still going to continue down line of dance. So everybody seems to be getting the side closed, and I'm seeing a lot of women crossing this way. So rear line of dance, that is not going to help you if you want to go that way. So it's, you're turning your toe in.
And it can be right next to your other foot. It doesn't have to go anywhere.
Because he hasn't stepped there yet. Okay? And as you turn around...
Go back here. Go back here. All right, so... You don't want to go into the post. All right, so go side. Side, close, turn. That's where the foot needs to be. And she's...
And see, there's room.
There's room.
And it does, it feels awkward as all get out, slow. But
I don't know how we can do this slow.
But
all right, so that's enough for that for the moment. One more thing, John wanted this on the video. Coming at you or going away from you?
Away's good.
Away's good, all right. All right, so the sequence was two forward, two turning, side, close, turn. Side, close, turn, twirl, two, walk, two. Now, I wanted to clarify something. I said man's walking four, but it's really a twirl, two, walk, two. And because it really is the twirl in two, all right? So two forward, two turning, and side. Side, close, turn, twirl, two, three, four. Twirl, two, walk, two, whatever. All right?
Okay.
Let's dance that sequence.
Face to face, back to back, and
can you turn the sound on so it'll be louder?
Yeah. All right. So there was a request to videotape face to face and back to back, so we're going to do this for the video, so we're doing a side, close, turn, side, close, turn, basketball, turn, around to face, face to back, basketball, turn, around to open. All right. So,
can you do it away from me and then?
Yeah.
Okay.
Face to face. Back to back, basketball turn, around to face, face, back to back, basketball turn, around to open hip sweeps, butterfly and
smooth.